Program three is Don Quixote. It's a traditional 19th century work, and originally it was five acts. So I decided that I would spend a year looking at every Don Q I could get my hands on. And I said, what is wrong with this? First of all, the length. Secondly, not introducing the characters in a way that you can begin to follow the narrative in a comfortable way. So we finally edited all of this down, not only to the three acts, down to two sets. And it just worked supremely well.